Ajay, it's Amita. I know that Sabal put you up to rescuing the hostages instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here, and Sabal can be very persuasive.
I just wanted to do my part.
And I appreciate that, but you have to see the bigger picture. I was already making arrangements to deal with the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Diplo.
This is all I have.
He doesn't like losing his playthings.
Next time.
Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with Diplo blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
RJ?
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Just remain concealed on the high ground so an alarm isn't raised. Shoot the lock and enjoy the show as the elephant massacres the invaders.
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Nah, getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan many years ago, and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Ajay.
Well, Mom, looks like we're staying.
Just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll him here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you. Me or my, Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man. New and improved tat bros, that's right. Living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie! Woo!
Okay, then.
The flying buzzer will always be available at Khilana Bazaar and is an extremely useful tool going forward. If you still need Baral skins, you can find them near this outpost.